Everybody, it is Train Boy here, and today I am playing Train Sim World. Now, if you haven't been following Train Sim World, you might have not known, but they actually put it on Xbox, and I was like, okay, yeah, this looks pretty good. I watched, that was just this thinking, it thinks that I want to leave my train on. Yeah, but today I'm going to be, I'm driving a GWR, or BR, British Railways, Class 43, I believe, I'm not 100% sure. So, today, I'm just going to open the cab door, get in, sit. Yay! I did a great job! So, this game is really good. Because it shows, like, the inside of the cab. You can, like, as you saw, like, you can walk around the outside of the train. It's really cool. See another train coming. Run! Okay, so, yeah. Oh, Dave, I actually did not notice that they have a fire extinguisher. That's kind of funny. So I'm just gonna put the throttle. Oh, this is forward. Then I have to grab the throttle. Put it on three. So as you can see now, we are moving. And if I hold this down, I can go to external cameras, and I can go to the front camera. And then if I press Y, I am now in camera mode, and I can look around the train. So you can get shots like this. So this is my character boy. Hey, Ma, look, no hands! So yeah. Yeah, this is a really... Look, it even has the smoke coming off the top. So I believe I'm doing a service from Paddington to Reading. That's right. Okay. Or Reading. I have no clue. I have to get, somebody from Britain to tell me all about that stuff. I'm not educated in this railway stuff, even though I know everything, as my friends tell me. Yeah, people tell me I know too much about trains. So we got 34 miles to go, which is really crazy. And you can see in the upper right-hand corner that I get scored on points. So now we are going 40 miles an hour, which is pretty good speed. Pretty good. See, like, yeah, I can get shots like this. Oh, this would be cool. Oh, imagine if they had a pair of... Oh, shoot, I'm speeding. Oh, God. Slow down! I'm gonna put it into idle, because that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to put it into idle, and, the train coast. You can hear the horn now, can't you? Oh shoot, I just set it into reverse. So this is where the horn is. You need to put it on high, or you can put it on low. See, I can go lower than that. Ooh, at 0.7 miles, we can go 100 miles an hour. Oh, I'm gonna be ready for that. Oh. Now, if you don't know, or you couldn't tell from my YouTube name, I literally am a train fanatic. My favorite train is Big Boy. I would, like, die. Anyways, as you can see, we have that mile per hour counter, and I just... No, stop making sounds! I don't like sounds! Okay, so, yeah, this is... Sorry, going great, isn't it? Why is the windshield wiper on? I did not turn you on, good sir. I did not turn... Okay, good thing I know where that is now. For a while... Oh, wait, that's headlights. Not that. Oh, wait, the windshield... Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, now we can go 100, so... Yeah. Here we go, boys and girls! So I'm gonna click this, I'm gonna go to external cameras, I'm gonna go to front camera, then press Y, and yeah, now we are rolling. Oh, there's another engine. Ooh, in 2 miles, oh look, there's another one even. That one's running. It's weird. It's weird how it's like it's on, but it's not, nobody is in it. There's a train where, then we turn around and boom, there's our train. You can see the handle going. Yeah, so. Hello there. Wow, I'm getting 69. Let's see how far out we can go. I think this is max, but we can look. So the coaches are very detailed, like, say, great bus there. See, like, just that person in it? I can't tell if that's the only one. Okay, never mind, I was about to say, I can't tell if that's... Oh, look, there's another one that looks just like her, that must be her maniacal twin, there's another one. Then there's this guy. Like, seriously. Look, you can even see the wheels moving. That's so cool. And the design is a little bit broken. You can tell. But the suspension is even a real thing. We're now going 83. We're hauling. Like, seriously. And we're about to hit the 125 mile an hour. So that's where, once we hit it, we're just going to be. If you can derail in this. I haven't really played the game that much to know if you can derail. I can't wait until they come out with more expansions for the Xbox version, like Amtrak. Northeast Corridor is really cool. Like, if you could drive a Acela, or if they make one in France with the TGV. So you might have seen that there's other modes in the external cameras, so like free camera. It's a lot faster for us. Huh. Bye, train! Oh! Lag, lag, lag. Glitch, lag, glitch, lag. Oh, there we go. 98! If a hobo was on there, well, they're dead! Oh, damn, we're going 99, we're almost at 100! Yeah, 100 miles an hour, people! Woohoo! We are officially going super fast. Overhead live wires. Oh. Tell me the next time I do this video, because I'm in Britain. Britain. Because this is British. GWR, Great Western Railroad. Tell me, like, if I should do a British accent the whole time. Like, I know that would be, like, bad for me and hard, but... yeah, it would be fun. Just... Oi, chap! How you doing? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Where did the driver go? Oh, wow, we still have 20 miles to our destination. But going 109 miles an hour, we should get there at any... next location is running. Some of the grass isn't that good. Let's hope there's no real sharp turns, because we're going 111. Yeah, I don't feel like getting my license removed right after I got it. Wow. This is really cool. This would be like if there was a boom coming off the front of this train. Oh shoot, we're hitting almost 150 miles an hour now. Or we are hitting, I mean, like 120. Oh look, there's another train. That's really cool, actually. That raises sound. Like, Dovetail Games did a great job with this game. One thing I don't like is that there's no passengers on the terminals and stuff. Case of fire. Shut down the. Yeah, I can't read that. I don't think that's how leaders look, guys. That's the only thing that's like wrong with the graphics, except for like the outside land. Except some of it's really good. Oh shoot, we're about to be over speeding. Wow. Holy smokes. Oh, this is the HST high speed train. Thank you. Yeah, before, I'm gonna put this into idle. Yeah, because we're going 128, we're most definitely going over 22 miles. Oh, here goes another train. I'll just blew by that thing. I'm gonna put it on, or I'm just gonna, put the reverse shoulder on neutral. Just so we can glide. Kelly notices, like the train's going 124 now. I do like how the graphics outside are, like, you see the train itself, but then you look outside and the graphics are just, like, crazy. Then again, what do you expect from the same company that made the new train simulator? Like, they're really good, but I don't have any.
I'm going. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it.
In this video.
So yeah, I'm probably gonna have to make this in two parts. Oh, there goes another train. Bye, train. I want to look forward just to see if we can see any other trains. I feel bad for anybody standing on that passenger terminal. Like, hats blown off, just stuff flying everywhere. Can I get out? Okay, yeah, I can stand up. There's two locks going on. Forward. I want to get there at it says I'm going to get there in or that's just the time I'm supposed to get there, but since I had to do the intro and stuff. It doesn't do much at night, like seriously. I tried to do a night run and I couldn't see. I couldn't see anything. Yeah, I put this thing on full. I don't know if that's a good idea. Shield wipers are now caught. I'm gonna sit in the secondary seat. I wonder why they would have like a secondary. What does this button do? Oh, that's AWS. Is this? Wait. That went up in 100% of the climate control. Thanks a lot, driver who I play. I can't control the train. Yeah. can't. Okay, I have to go to the driver's seat. Journal camera, phone camera. Why? I'm going 130 right now. I'm way over speeding. That's not good. But I'll get there in time. Definitely this video shows up. Help me! Let me out! See, I need to figure out the names of these cars, because I have no idea what the car, what this car is. Like, what type. Like, baggage? Or... Oh, that's the kitchen car. This must be the diner car. And this is the back of the tree. This would have to be a very, very fast drone for this drone to catch up to me. I'm gonna stop now just so I don't get copyrighted. You know. Because I already have copyright infringement. Thanks, Forza. Because of the song you gave, it gave me a copyright infringement. At least I didn't have to go through any legal troubles. That would stink! Also, I don't feel like going through all those legal troubles. It sucks. Okay, so I'm setting down power. Okay, I should be able to make it. It just might be a little long. Sorry. If you're still watching, put in the comments, Dream Boy, I like your channel, and that, yeah, just scream in the comments, please. I need that in my life right now. So, yeah. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and wait, hopefully I have, yeah, this is different. I hope you just enjoyed this video of me randomly messing around and getting trained somewhere. So yeah, I'll see you all next time.